What about interior painting projects? Typically for an interior paint project, we come in and cover all the floors, remove wall cover outlets, do any minor prep work, and then we apply through brush and rolling, cut in the trim, cut in the walls, ceilings, and we make sure that we don't have any paint splatter or messes left over after your interior paint project is wrapped up. So that's a little bit about what an interior paint project looks like with Swift Painting.